Can you see me and not wanna fuck me to fuck with me? Can you hear me with your eyes closed, or does that require a turned up nose? Can you fill me with no hands, or breathe me with no erotic plans? Can I be so real to you without you automatically thinking of your tool? I want this to be real, that we communicate without a touch or feel, that no words need to be spoken, that our essence is heard in a heartbeat and not what lies above my feet. Bodies don't exist. You holding my heart in your not so open fist. Don't fuck me, make love to me mentally. Swallow my pheromones verbally and embrace me spiritually with your eyes. Counting all the neck hairs as they rise, as I'm surprised you even attempted to try. For this is a woman's thought, deep and calculated, complex and stimulating. For the simple minds cannot climax down this divine unscripted ride. For the most powerful motion is expecting the unknown, like a pleasant hand over your right thigh, hovering like a UFO, with no expected notion that it will touch down. Since I breathe love and I hear love, it tends to go unseen to my naked eye, stripping all the wrongs on the inside. Instead of trying to jump my bones, pick up a telephone. How intoxicating is the sound of your vocal bass, describing the time and place that love was created. That your fingertips sealed my empty kiss with a shh, and then you dismissed your presence from my ear, allowing me to wait and anticipate. Now at any rate, with no hesitation, our love was created. In a moment of deep thought, where my eyes heard your voice and my ears watched your lips move, my libido curving in agony, craving the touch of your soul. Your straightforward motion traveling in my current of undertows, pulling back and forth at our genius creative patterns of thoughts, pulling my anchor, counting the knot of miles endured. A love affair of the minds has traveled us to the clear, wide open hole between my legs. The physical notion slowly implanted. Now I'm beaming endless sun rays. This is true love, mind, body, and soul. And just as the old saying goes, kick up your feet, relax, and meet in and out all the curvaceous ways of Nick Gay. Innuendo of love.